There he is, people. Rio Watanabe. Oh, man, we knew this was going to happen. The Showdown King has come out to play. Looks like Rio's throwing down a challenge of his own. Well, this is the one you've been waiting for, people. So come on and put your hands together. Ryan Cooper's come up from the streets and beat the best. Whoa, whoa, check this guy out. Rio ain't playing. The Showdown King's looking to get this going. He's really ready to pop this off. Wow, Rio must be feeling pretty strong, too, because he's putting up a slip for that Evo 10. That is what I call putting your money where your mouth is. So when it's all said and done, there's going to be no question who the king is going to be. Come on, get ready. Let me hear it for these guys. Heads up, one-on-one grip racing and everything, I mean everything, is up for grabs for these guys. This is gonna be insane. Ryan Cooper has become the new Showdown King!